He went from the bottom of the racetrack over two rows of cars and into that catch fence.
That is unbelievable.
And it looks like a tour. That's 3,500 pounds. That stock car is extremely heavy. You see here, after he's upside down, the two is spinning. Obviously, he's already lost control, makes more contact with the three.
Eleven and the four to get together.